Is there any chance you can make it a little thicker on your end? It's a little bit fuller, a little thicker.
Bass vocal.
Chick. That's fine for me, because I just do backing.
Well, you chugging again?
Hey, you
chugging. Chick. I smashed my teeth off the mic.
How is it?
Fight, go down a little bit. Definitely in the monitors, go down a little bit. Yeah, chick.
He's my favorite singer in the band, I'm just saying.
Chig, oh, perfect, thank you.
All right. Brian, check your vocal.
Hey, check on your wife, check on the kids, check on the oven, check on your health insurance status.
How's that?
That sounds like a thing in the monitor. Sounds great, thank you.
Banjo vocal.
Hello. Hello, chick. Yeah, I don't need that one.
How's that?
You can go down a little bit, yeah.
Down.
Yeah,
you guys
good,
are right. Awesome.
Yeah, that's good. Awesome.
Good?
Yeah, sounds good, right?
Last but not least.
Check. Check one, two.
Quick G, or you just want to go for it? Is that?
Run a quick G.
Yeah. Go right. Hey, man. Oh. Oh, Greg, why? Why, Greg, why don't I have any guitar over here? I'm setting the mood. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be a quick G and yell things at you, is that alright?
Yeah. Can I get some of that electric in my monitor? Just a little more electric guitar.
We got a little bit of indigestion going on here. I had some kind of stout. It was free and it tasted great, but my insides were like, yeah, dude, that's what you wanted to do? Okay. Right. Let's throw down.
much. My mama never told me how to think too much. Drink too much, drink too much. And my mama never told me how to think too much.
Can I get a little more electric guitar on the monitor, please?
I'm gonna vomit everywhere. It's gonna be great. Oh, hey, we're Cactus Attack. Give it up, Sharks Come Cruising. And fucking Barn Burning. Both bands that you could potentially make a baby to if you wanted to make a baby.
Come on.
parts to sing along. We're all fucking adults here. Step outside the comfort zone. Maybe sing along with you. I'm gonna fucking know if you do.
Yeah.
people are okay with that song. But every once in a while, you get somebody who's like, hey man, that's my Lord and Savior. Really? I mean, if you want to really get down to Immaculate Conception, what was that business?
That's a cover up.
Joe, it's not your kid. What?
I swear I didn't fuck nobody else. I swear.
Joe, this baby just appeared. I don't know. It's been a weird week.
Second fresh, I knew that.
2.5. I don't know if you guys watch TV, or if you watch TV as a kid because your parents didn't love you, so you watched a lot of it because they just were like, God, if I'm living alone, I'm going to smoke butts. Smoke butts and watch my shows in the other room. You're like, all right, okay.
My shows are on.
This song goes out to being raised by your TV because your parents don't love you at all, ever.
We'll be right back.
It is the third fret, you're right. Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus Christ.
Nobody loves me.
I like Taylor because he's all green.
No, man. Taylor's the whole.
Oh. Do you want to like him when he turns green? I like him when he turns green.
You might like me when I'm angry. I'm pretty cool. He was so mad at me, he bought me some ice cream. I didn't know what to do. So I just stopped being mean, and there was so much ice cream involved. I just, such a nice guy. I'm built like a small woman. I can't hold my own. Are you kidding me? If you pour soup in my lap, I'll apologize to you.
Song.
Yeah. You guys know the story behind the song?
The song is written about me and a friend, and he's here tonight. His name is Tommy Dean. Tommy Dean, put a hand up there. That's Tommy Dean. If your life wasn't total garbage, we would not have that song. I love you. Thank God. Everything is bogus. You're the man. Tommy, you're welcome to come up and sing it if you so desire. Listen.
If there's a gal, well, he's a lying cheat. And he took everything from me. And there's a sun outside, but it's a cold sunlight. Well, then I'm alright. He's saying I'm alright. What's that voice? You like me and drugs.
Thank you.
I'm glad to see everybody.
It's like staring into a wall of sound.
Yeah!
Fuck. Oh no. Too many old friends in one room. Oh no.
Oh man. Holy Cracker Barrel.
Tommy
and Drum. That's pretty awesome.
There's a lot of people here I haven't seen in a while, which is real great. Like Jeff Grinney, that dude came out of the woodwork. Tom and Dan see you on the reg, usually on a few rare occasions. The Franklin boys made it out. These dudes drove like 3 motherfucking hours one night in the goddamn ice storm to come see us. That's weird. And then we all smoked cigarettes and high-fived everywhere. It was dope. And then found $10.
Red flags. What do you want?
Oh yeah, dude, we're gonna wreck. Wrecking chain. Alrighty.
Woo! I've been walking in the snowy rain, with my back on the wrecking chain. In my eggs, I'm crying shame.
Yeah.
IHOP, Denny's. I keep seeing a commercial for IHOP and they just go pancakes, 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 pancakes. And I'm like, oh, dude, I get it. Could have said it twice. I would have been totally, that would have been overkill right there. Slack a little bit. What's tough?
Guess what Denny's has?
Yeah, Denny's, IHOP, same shit.
Carolyn, I'm gonna fight you in the parking lot. What are you doing?
Another swing, Lord, I got you.
want to do one more song.
No, shit!
What?
10 more songs. 2 more. 3 more.
What do you want, Bobby? What do you want from me?
Keep singing songs.
What about them?
Thank you for the intermission. Now we're gonna, don't you start talking that long time about the intermission. She's pressing. When they let me down last, baby, make me
I heard it's already bad.